I love New York. I love New York to a fault. My grandfather actually started our predecessor company back in the late 50s. When you're part of New York and you grow up in New York, it's in your blood. My name is Scott Reckler. I'm CEO and chairman of RXR Realty. From our formation in 2007, we became one of the largest owners of office properties in the New York metro region. What used to be the real estate of the past, which is about building a building with four walls and collecting rent, as we've grown that business, what became clear to us is that it was more about activating what happened within those four walls and thinking about real estate as a service to support your customers during their day-to-day time. And we were on that path to reimagine the future of that workplace, and COVID hits. New Yorkers have the ability to overcome the greatest challenges our nation ever faced. And whenever we've had these challenges, we come back and we rebuild stronger. But I felt it was a civic responsibility to bring people back to the workplaces, because for every one person that's working in an office building, it creates five service jobs. To bring people back to work rejuvenates and reactivates our city streets and our small businesses and the energy that makes New York great. In talking through things with the Microsoft team, we developed what we call RXWell. Converting all of our doors to touchless doors as you walk in, having thermo scanners. We were already down the road using Azure AI, IoT, and Edge. As we began to shift to the RXWell solution, we were able to just accelerate some of that and think through what were the other use cases. For us, engaging with the Microsoft team was very natural because we had an alignment of vision. The Microsoft Azure team was way ahead of the curve when it came to IoT. Rather than us cutting corners because we had this short time frame, they ensured that we designed RXWell in a manner that was scalable. RXWell now has been rolled out in our headquarters building. We feel good being back at work. Our customers are encouraged themselves to come back to work. And so now we're in the process to roll this out to some of our peers in New York and other parts of the Northeast.